Good morning, children. Today we will start your English class with the new topic, that is D8. And in this topic, there is given some value-based questions. Do you ever think that why in the last row of your each chapter there is given value-based questions? Have you ever think about it? The questions that is based on value. And what is the meaning of value, children? The meaning of value is the moral values. Do you know the word moral values? Yes, of course, you have moral education, you have learned some moral values in your book, moral education book. In this way, children, there also in each last of the chapter, there is given some value-based question. That question, children, based on your moral values, to boost up your moral values, to increase your moral education, that you know about the values around you, that you develops your moral values. Do you want to develop your moral values? Yes, children, of course, you want to develop your moral values because you are very, very good students. You are very nice students. Children, in this value-based question, there is given, first, there are 1, 2, 3, 4 options. It is not option, it is the points. Okay, on each points you have to give one reason, at least one reason. So we will solve the problems. What is that value based question? First is, we should not look down upon others. Have you heard the story of ostrich and the egg? In that story, children, which the lines that is directly connected to that story, that is ostrich and the hedgehog. How these lines are connected? We should not look down upon others. We should look down upon others? No, we should not look down upon others. Why, children? Because when someone feels superior to other, that behavior indicates lack of maturity. In the story, ostrich looked down upon the which animals? Ostrich looked down upon the hedge. Why? Because of its stumpy leg. Is it good to look down? No, this is not good. It is not good. Why? Because ostrich has proud on itself, so that ostrich look down upon others. Okay, children, so it is just making fun of ostrich. Okay, it is the behavior of fun of the ostrich, that ostrich thinks that it is the best, it is the superior, it is the superior most animals compared to the hedgehog. But on other side, we should not do this type of act. We should respect to the others. Okay, so we can write about what is the give reason for your choice. We should not look down upon the others. No, what we will write? We should not look down upon others. We should not look down upon others. We should not look down upon others because it shows, क्या shows करता है? It shows lack of maturity. Okay? So we should, क्या करना चाहिए हमें? We should respect of others. हमें आदर करना चाहिए, नॉट लुक डाउन करना चाहिए. नाउ द सेकेंड पॉइंट चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज द फर्स्ट रीजन ऑफ योर फर्स्ट वैल्यू बेस्ड पॉइंट. वी शुड नॉट लुक डाउन अपॉन अदर्स. देन यू कैन राइट, वी शुड नॉट लुक डाउन अपॉन अदर्स बिकॉज इट शोज लैक ऑफ मैच्योरिटी. सो वी शुड रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ अदर्स. वी शुड always respect of others. Okay, now the second point, we should make full of others. Can children we should make full of others? No, we should not make full of others. Dusro ko murkh banana chahiye? Nahi. We should not make full of others. On other hand, we should love to others. Full नहीं बनाना चाहिए, क्या करना चाहिए? Love. We should love to others. Now the next point, third point, it is important to be clever. We need to be smart, children. We need to be smart, intelligent and clever too. We need to be very smart, very intelligent and clever too. Okay? In wisdom and intelligence is our important need. So on this aspect we can write, we should need to be smart, 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 intelligent. जब हम स्मार्ट होंगे, इंटेलिजेंट बनेंगे, तब क्या होगा? वी शुड नीड टू बी स्मार्ट, इंटेलिजेंट एंड देन क्लेवर टू. तो अपने आप हम क्लेवर हो जाएंगे. ओके, देन क्लेवर टू. And this is the point, it is important to be clever. Yes, important. Yes, of course important to be clever. We should need to be smart, intelligent and clever too. Next point, we should love our family. The last point, we should love our family. Children, in the story, last hedgehog called their all family members when hedgehog needed of support of their family members. Hedgehog called all their family members so that the family members helps in last the hedgehog to win the race. Have you listened the story? In last, hedgehog called the family member and its family members supports the hedgehog fully supported their family members. So that hedgehog won the race too. In spite of cleverness, intelligence and smartness, the love and support of their family members also helps in winning the race by the hedgehog. That is true, you know. So that we should love our family. In spite of this, our family is one of the most priceless gifts. So that God gave you in your life. So we should love our family members. Always make them feel. Always blessed you. Okay. So you always love your family. It is the blessings that we have family. It is the blessings, children, that we have family. Family take care of ourselves. So that we should respect our family members too. Now, children, question number D9. Find pictures of your favorite animals. All of you have favorite animals. Some of have elephant. Some of you have lion, your favorite animals. Okay, zebra or etc. Look in books and magazines and encyclopedia. Do you know what is encyclopedia? Maybe you have seen in your library room the encyclopedia, a book where a set of books that gives information about many subjects, and these books arranged in order of alphabets. Okay, alphabetic arrangement hota hai is book ka. Okay, encyclopedias mein aapko bahut sare subjects ka important jo bhi theme hai wo aapko ideas mil jayega. To so you looked upon your encyclopedia of science, encyclopedia of English. You can watch this type of encyclopedia. Prepare mask, children. You very well know how to prepare mask. Prepare mask of an animal you like with the help of these pictures. Pictures ko dekh ke, encyclopedia or magazines, books, kuch bhi to hoga aapke paas. Then you will take help of that book and make a mask. Okay, prepare a mask. Mask of your face. You want to be lion? If you want to be lion, then draw the pictures of lion and cut it into the mask form. And you may use buttons for eyes, stiff card for face, card ko lena hai face banane ke liye, yarn or other materials to make it. Okay, so you can easily make a mask. Okay, you can easily make mask. You know how it to make very well. If you will not able to cut it properly, then I will give you the video how to do it. Okay, children, but till now you can do it. You can do as better as you can. In D10, children, now come to the next question, that is D10. In D10, prepare a small speech to be given in the school assembly on Wildlife Day and Live and Let Live. And the important points you have to share in these speech. We share the same planet. First point is that we have no right to harm them. So you can write in this way: dear friend, I am very happy, very happy to join you on the occasion, on the occasion of Worldwide Life Day. World Wildlife Day celebrated 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 on which? On 3rd March. Okay, Wildlife Day celebrated on 3rd March. Okay, I am very happy to join you on the occasion of World Wildlife Day celebrated on 3rd March. Now we have to start from this point. Okay, we share the same planet. We share the same planet. Next point, we have no right. What we have no right? We have no right to harm them. We have no right to injure them. How? The animals. We have no right to injure the animals. We, the human beings, have no right to injure the animals. The third point, we should love them. We should love them. No, you love your pet. So we should love them. And what? Here, we should. Okay? We should love them and protect them also. Protect them also. We should love them and protect them also. We the people should not harm them. We should take proper care of them. उनका पूरा केयर भी करना चाहिए. We should take proper care of them also. And the last point, we should spread awareness. We should spread awareness. Awareness means we should spread awareness about the value of wild life, about the value of wildlife. So in this way we can write these points. Okay, not abstain from these points. These are the points enough to you to write in your copy. First, what I have written, I am dear friends. In school SMD, how you spell the words? Dear friends, I am very happy to join you on the occasion of World Wildlife Day celebrated on 3rd March. We share the same planet. We have no right to harm them. We should love them and protect them. Next point, we should not harm them. Next point, we should take proper care of them. And the last point, we should spread awareness about the values of wildlife. And children, you know how to spread this awareness to the wildlife? You should spread awareness by organizing painting, by organizing quiz, essay writing program in your school. You can spread these awareness about the protection of wildlife. Okay? आप सारे लोगों को सजग कर सकते हो. कैसे कर सकते हो? अपने स्कूल में बहुत सारे प्रोग्राम्स, पेंटिंग, क्विज, एसे राइटिंग एंड बाय पोस्टर मेकिंग ऑल्सो. ओके, बाय पोस्टर मेकिंग यू कैन अवेयर द पीपल अबाउट द वाइल्ड लाइफ, अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ द वाइल्ड लाइफ डे. सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू राइट, you have to give the speech on your school assembly program. I am very happy to join you on the occasion of World Wildlife Day celebrated on 3rd March. We share the same planet. We have no right to harm them. We should love them and protect them. We should not harm them. We should take proper care of them. We should spread awareness about the value of world wildlife.